You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment. What?
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Begana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here.
That's a really big bug. After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. Looks like it smells worse than grease does. Hmm.
sibling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family? This place. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Thank you.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, Peter. I'm coming. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember.
Cooper? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What's that, BD-1? That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
Hey there, little guy.